it turns out that I'm a bit of a train nerd. I was a member of my train club at school and stuff like that, and I love riding on trains. Well, I'm here in Port Hedland to see the world's biggest trains. The iron ore trains are immense, up to 264 carriages, usually hauled by at least three locomotives. They are massive. I've already seen one today, and it is so impressive for someone like me. It was an ultimate bore, but I tell you, if you've never seen a train before, this is one of the trains that you must see. Well, my humble train spotting venture was a success. I managed to get a BHP train coming in, fully loaded with iron ore. I didn't see how much. I know it took over 6 minutes just to pass me by. I didn't count the carriages, I'm not that clever, but I can tell you, it was very, very impressive.